Good evening. Welcome to the London cash session. It is 0410 New York local time. We are in the London cash session. We just ran our internal liquidity, so that high that we had at 0200. If I've got an 0255 low here that comes in at 15,698 quarters. Does look like price wants to challenge the 1545, so New York PM high. Looks like price is going to challenge that, probably run it. And then I'll probably try and see, if I can get entered short. Why? Because, the way that price is behaving kind of makes me think it wants to just run both sides of the book. So, my name is Reese. I'm an apprentice of the master trader, Inner Circle Trader, Michael Huddleston. Trading 150K Step 2 Combine. I'm down on the account, but I was down 400 on the session. We're now up 164. We're trading one contract at a time. Going to take our very sweet, sweet time. So, we've been kind of working in this 30-point range, and I've just been working this 30-point range. So, been scalping. You can see all of my numerous executions. Biggest trade there was that 20-point trade. And we're working. So we're challenging that New York PM high. We ran internal liquidity, that 0200 high. We're going to get down on the 1 minute chart and see if we get a multiplier. That's a busy right there. That's a multiplier that we can work with. I kind of want to see how price behaves in that busy. Okay, let's see if we find it as support or if we trade through it. Okay, we have traded through it. Let's see if we close below it. We have one close below it. Let's see if we get another close below it. We're coming up on another multiplier here. That's that black candle. We had a tiny 1 minute close there below that busy. If we close back in it, we're probably challenging that New York PM session at 15, what is that? 1545 high. Probably challenging that. Let's get back on the 1 minute chart. Price came down into this black candle. Looks to be supporting it. So just watching price now. Displacement to the downside. 1 minute close below. Okay, trading into that black candle there. Trading the midway point of that. All right, looks like London is going to be Alright, price is moving a little bit too quickly for me to really do anything with it. Trading back down into this busy. Yeah, it's going too fast. I cannot keep up with it. And if I tried to enter here, it'll screw me. We're going to aim for that 0255 low. I believe that the NASDAQ is in search and destroy mode. Just clearing out both sides of the book right now, getting everything nice and balanced. That's kind of looking like a breakaway gap to me, the 1 minute chart. Mark that. Okay. Gonna aim for that 0255 low. That's internal liquidity. That's so 0405 would be a reasonable time for price to put in the high for the day. All right, am I recording? I am recording. Okay. Yeah, that 0255 low is in severe danger. The 0405 high during the London cash session, that's a much more reasonable time for price to make a high. So I'm feeling pretty good about this short. I think that 0255 low is in danger. I knew that 0200 high was definitely in danger. That's not usually when price should make the high. And of course it didn't. So All right, I'm here. Hello. Couple of things here. We're now coming up on the 0500 hour. Oftentimes price will make its higher low during that time in the next hour. That 0405 high is probably the high. I mean, it's kind of looking like a good looking high for the day. That 0255 low is dubious. Just prior to the London cash open, that's pretty dubious. 0405 is a much more reasonable time. Price is moving now, which is good. Easier to read when it's doing things. by that. We should try that. That would be a short-term premium of that SIBI. Yeah, okay. Good idea that we're probably coming back down. Gonna run that 0255 low. Alright, I'm gonna get short here. I'm gonna aim for that 0255 low. That was suboptimal entry. Yeah, I might just release this one. Yeah, I'm just gonna get rid of that. All right, that's a small loss because I think that was a bad entry. So, all right, up 185. on buy side delivery of this SIBI now. We'll see if it fully redelivers or leaves part of it open. See if it wants to go challenge that 0405 high, or if it's going to leave that intact. Yeah, that's it. All right. And that was looking pretty decent. All right. coming back up into that gap. That reaction that we got off the 50%, though, indicates to me that we're going to go down to that 0255 low and run that low. That 0405 high is a sustainable time. It would be a reasonable time for price to put in the 24-hour high. If it were going to go run that 0405 high, I would expect it in the next 30 minutes. check. Drop it off, take a sip, maybe be good again. Yeah, they're running both sides of the book right now. So that 0405 high, that's looking very solid. That's probably your high of the 24-hour banking cycle. And now we're probably looking at some sell side delivery here on Friday. Secret, I'm about to keep it right up with the lights on. Yeah, with the lights on. Yeah, I just want to see if that BISI inverts or if we just cut right back through it. Ideally, I'd like to see, so here's our BISI. I'd like price to just do that, invert it rather than trade back through it. If I start to see that it's going to trade back through it, then I'm going to close the position. Looks like it is inverting it though, on kind of on initial glance. I'm aiming for our 0255 low, which I believe is a very dubious low. Just before the London cash open, very dubious time for it to put in a low. So I do believe it will be ran. Secret. I'm about to keep the lights on. All right. I'm just going to put the stop there. I want to see it invert. And if it's not going to invert, then I want out. It looks like it is finding that as support, kind of on initial glance. I don't know. I really just want to see it invert, shoot lower. We're at 0508 on the time. Alright, stopped out on that one. All right, I'm expecting price to fully redeliver that SIBI, come up into that green candle. So, current expectations.
And then 0255 low. Let me show you the executions. You can see we got out there. We were short
from up here. So we are now up 370.88 on the session. We were down 400 something, so that's 700 on the session. I certainly do not want to long this. So we got sell side delivery here. I think we're going to get full buy side delivery. That's looking like a target. Some buy side delivery there without any sell side delivery. Yeah, I don't have a whole lot to say at the moment. Just waiting. Maybe I don't want you love. Maybe I don't want you love. So, as you can see, there was sell side delivery there, and price is going to come up on and deliver that to the buy side. Hold on. Well, it's one of those two things is going to happen, I think. That seems pretty reasonable. It's gonna do one of those. So you're gonna treat me right. gonna treat. So you're gonna treat me
Alright, we're triggered short.
See how that works out. Would really hate to see it come back up and hit the original idea now. That's exactly what it's doing. Alright. That's pretty frustrating. Yeah, that's pretty frustrating. Maybe I should have put it one tick below that low. Not on the low, but like one tick below it. Yeah, because now we're coming up to the original idea. That's pretty frustrating, honestly. What we want to see. I have to see it just punch through that low, really. Punch through that 0255 low. Just punch right through my sell limit. Nope. No issues. My buy limit. Excuse me. Alright, we're drawing lower. Now those candles are an order block. And I just want to see it punch to that 0255 low with some ease, really, would be ideal. Hitting that black candle, find a little bit of reaction on that. That's not what I wanted to see. Should be drawing down to that 0255 low and want to go take that out. Yeah, that 0405 high looks pretty formidable now. Probably going to be there for the whole 24-hour cycle, I think. It's looking like a very formidable high up there. Current thinking. Although it's kind of equal highs, so it is questionable in that way. Otherwise, the time of the day is right. Yeah, guys, I'm going to stop the recording if we get this filled and maybe try and get some sleep because I want to be awake for the news embargo lift. Almost a 400 profit on this session. See if we can get that number up a little bit. Taking its sweet, sweet time. Alright, not the result that I wanted, but okay. I'm sure that it's going to punch through that low anyways, but alright, I'll show you that execution. Short on a stop, just as we made the order block, and then exited as we approached the 0255 low, which it's about to punch through, but I didn't really want to see it like turn green. That was a mistake. I recognize that. That was I didn't like seeing it doing what it was. Anyways, yeah, obviously it did get to target. I got out before target. So in the London cash session and up into the London cash session, we went from minus 400 something to up 471. So it's like an $800 session. I'm going to take a break for a couple hours.